Welcome to another episode of Car Audio Installation by FastMoto. So today we are covering this Kia Sportage. We are changing the head unit for this Kia for a DDX9019S from Kenwood, one of their flagship models. So right now you can see this is the original player. And this is the original M that came with the car and the woofer. And the customer decided to keep the woofer. The factory M only works with the original factory head unit, so we have to replace it with a aftermarket amplifier, the BBX T600, a two-channel M to power up the existing subwoofer. And this is the dashboard. As you can see, I have to remove a lot of stuff. So the DDX9019 will fit there. This is the BBX T600, a dual channel M. We're going to use this to power up the existing subwoofer here. It looks like an 8-inch subwoofer. So these are the inputs. We'll list down the specs later for this amplifier. The Kia Sportage requires a dashboard kit in order to install an aftermarket head unit. So it's a kit that's made specifically for the Sportage. So here we have it, the unit in action. What you're looking at is the Android Auto, and we're going to play a few songs from this unit
Turn left.
Through Spotify.